Want to play PS3 games on your PC using RPCS3? In this quick video, I'll show you how to add ISO game files in the PS3 emulator. Let's get started. RPCS3 is a powerful open-source PlayStation 3 emulator that lets you play PS3 games on your PC. Now, after setting it up, if you try to drag and drop your ISO game file, it won't work, because RPCS3 doesn't directly support the ISO disk image format. The emulator needs access to the individual files and folders inside that ISO. To fix that, we'll extract the ISO into a proper game folder format. First, right-click on your ISO file and choose Mount using Windows Explorer. This will open it as a virtual DVD drive. Inside, you'll see three files: PS3_game, PS3_update, and a disk file. Select all three, right-click, and hit copy. Now go back and create a new folder. Name it after your game and paste those copied files into it. Next, open the RPCS3 emulator, go to File, Add Games, and navigate to the folder you just created. Select it. And the game should now appear in your RPCS3 list. If you see a green compatibility icon, that means it should run smoothly. Now, just launch the game. It'll compile shaders for the first time. Once that's done, you're ready to play your PS3 game right on your PC. That's it. You've successfully added an ISO game file in RPCS3. If this helped, don't forget to like the video and subscribe for more quick emulator guides.